Because I would like to also upgrade this, but it's really expensive. And yeah, we're working on getting some weapons and stuff, so I think. Yeah. All right. So, well, obviously we have to not fail this mission, though, right? Like, first things first.
Setting course for Western Europe.
Let's go do this. Here we go. Hey, Spoon. Thanks for the host, buddy. Appreciate it. The drunken can't spell. The drunken chicken. Yes. The item's available. All right, so who do we got? We got Bridger. We got Edgy. Pete. Garden. Wolf. Decker. I think a lot of times, I bring two heavies with me. I think that's probably what I'm going to do. I do like having the ability to blow lots of things up. So, let's see. What else can we give you? Give you our second beacon. Yeah, that's cool. We'll give Deca. We'll give Deca the Skulljack for the bonus to hacking. Because we might need that. Still got our rocket launcher, which is great. Yeah, I think we're doing pretty good here overall. I don't think I actually have to hack anything, but in case, you know, just in case. All right, let's do this. Yep. Let's do it. They all look like they're wearing this high power armor here. Just looks like pajamas to me. Like it doesn't look like armor.
We are moving to take out a high security advent installation operating out of this region. Intel from the Resistance suggests this facility is conducting research critical to the Avatar project. Once in position, approach the designated target and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and level that facility.
All right, here we go. The Sky Ranger needs upgrades too.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. All right. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Wow, that is a significant distance away. But there is some lovely high ground and lots of full cover back here, which is, oh, that could be fun. There's some cover there. All right, well, let's start moving.
Move into designated position.
What do you see, Bridger? See anything? Is this the edge of the map? Okay, so this is the edge of the map. So, like, it should be safe-ish to move up this way. Just see if there's anything around the corner there. I'm not seeing anything. That doesn't mean there's nothing, but I'm not seeing anything. Oh, excuse me. See, there might be some stuff over this way. I mean, you just don't know.
Roger that.
Okay, so our objective is to not get anyone hurt, but our real objective is to not get poor Decker always just seems to get hurt, and I would really like to avoid that.
Moving.
You know, if that's possible. We're not on a time limit here, so I can sort of do the old creeping Overwatch system here. It's nice. I also like in this game that they made Overwatch always the same button, which is, I think, really nice. You know, the other game wasn't so nice about that. Okay, so is there? Yeah.
Understood.
What can we see from here?
eyes on a hostile patrol.
Okay, so those guys... Oh, that's gonna be really hard. That... Oh, yeah, that's gonna... Well, I guess if they walk this way, it won't be that bad. That is sort of a large if, though.
Move, move, move!
Also, I'm a little nervous if they climb up here. They'll be able to see over this way. So, that is also a valid concern.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Okay. Actually, if they climbed up here, that might not... Well, it would be great for the initial ambush, and then it would be absolutely terrible. Because then they would jump back down, and we would probably lose sight of them. Which would, be not so good.
Position confirmed.
Okay. I'm thinking Pete should just stay there. So maybe we move Decker over here, but I'm afraid that that might... Because there's a huge chunk of area over there still. Better safe than sorry on missions where you don't have anything that you have to, you know, fight.
Got it covered.
Is Pete the last one?
Fun Overwatch.
Is Pete the last one? Yes. Oh, good. They're coming. Oh, no. They're sort of walking away, though. Don't walk away. All right. So what is in this group here? Garden, can you... What do we got? Heavy mech, a shield bearer, and an elite trooper. Okay. Oh, there's really no... Well, I guess that's not... Can I launch a grenade through there, though? Questionable.
Understood. Moving out.
Should be able to do one from there. Right? Yeah, okay. So that's easy. And we can drop a kill zone. We can overwatch with Wolf also from up here. Okay. I think Decker will be too far back to see them from here.
Affirmative.
Unless they come towards us.
Confirmed.
Now, let's see. Can you... Oh, yeah. You can get there, too. All right. Okay, so I think what we do is... we drop a kill zone with Garden. Just like this.
Securing zone.
Look at Wolf here. Make sure Wolf, can you see? Yeah. Okay, Wolf can see, so you can overwatch. We'll leave Pete doing Pete's thing there. Decker can see a couple. I want to use combat protocol maybe though. Pete also has a mimic beacon if this just gets really just nutty. So, here we go. You guys ready? Hey, Sam, what's up, buddy? Let's do this.
Get ready for a surprise!
Surprise! Eat grenade. You scum. Let me shred your armor.
We've been spotted!
Oh, no. Kill the shield bearer, Garden. Oh, no. Garden missed.
Missed!
Garden, you missed the one person I told you to hit. Okay, never mind. We're good.
Target neutralized.
All right, so we have the mech that we have to deal with. Are you kidding me? You can't... Really? Decker!
Fire in the hole! All
right, this should allow Pete to kill this guy. What are your chances from... Oh. Well, you can't see from it.
Good copy. Moving on target.
That'll do it. Good job.
Well, how about that?
Been spotted.
All right. That worked out well. And Pete can move again, so let's get him in heavy cover.
No problem, boss.
Overwatch. All right. That wasn't bad. You can't do everything. Well, I was hoping that you'd be able to combat protocol the mech down. It didn't work out that way, but that was my hope.
Seems doable.
All right, Decker, what do you see from up here? All right, we don't see much. That, I don't know if that's good or bad, honestly.
On the move.
Wolf is a pretty good character though, too. He's got our heals and also He can move really far and has good aim, so Wolf's a pretty legit character here. I really don't like bunching up like this, honestly. I don't, but, well, there's not much choice either. Is there anywhere up here with cover? No. just where Decker is cowering in fear right now. Okay, well, all right.
Whatever you say.
Around the corner there. Okay. I mean, I could, I suppose,
I can handle that.
With Pete, we could cover up again, but I'm gonna save that for now.
On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Yep.
On Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now. Overwatch.
I'm on it.
It's a lot of Overwatching. Hey, Eric, what's up, buddy? How you been? Long time no see.
No problem, boss.
How's life? Hopefully everything's been good. Beans, you got to get on Discord with us. Give me a second. Here we go. Also, don't forget to make a character, buddy. Missed ya. How's life been? So here's the question. Do we sort of hang back here and then, like, send Pete in? Is that sort of our plan? Let's just Overwatch for a turn.
Come get some.
Got it covered.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
What was that sound?
Okay, that's what I thought. Because I was thinking there's probably a group like right down there, and sure enough, that's where the sound effect came from. So how are we going to get to that group? I don't want to lose this high ground bonus. Do we maybe just shift everybody over to here? I mean, we could.
Got it covered.
Yeah, we missed you too, Beans. Good to see you, bud. All right, I think we just shift everybody left.
I'm going.
And see what we see. All right, go here. Garden, can you? There's no way that you can make that, right? Yeah. Decker can make that. Oh, Decker can make this. But I don't want to trigger the group yet. We are not at all in position for that. So we'll just move everybody laterally. Is what we'll do.
Got it.
Wait, did that? Oh, it's a turret. Okay. That could be significantly worse. Can anybody actually see? Can we see the turret? I don't think we can.
Roger that.
So I think Wolf's back out of sight now.
Roger that.
Oh, go, Bunny, go. Make it look cool in your pajamas. All right, so we cannot. I cannot not. We cannot see the turret. That's fine. I wonder if Garden would be able to see it from here.
On the move.
Let's find out. Let's get up here, Garden. And everybody can overwatch. Can move Bridger over here.
Seems doable.
Got this. Joined and submitted. Nice! Pete, where... Where can you go? I guess we can send Pete, like, around the backside. Well, I mean, that wouldn't be terrible. I just don't want to go there yet. I guess we could... I mean, like, if Wolf can't see from there, like, we should be fine, right? So... There we go. What is Discord? Discord is a bit like, it's a mixture of Skype and TeamSpeak. So we got voice comms and we chat in the chat room all the time during the day. It's a lot of fun. We have a good time over there. Alright, now I'm fairly certain that Garden will be able to see. Alright, let's do this now. Now's the time. Now's the time, Pete. Now's the time. I saw him. Did you guys see him? They're right down here. All right, so let's prepare for that.
No problem, boss.
What do we want, Bunny? That would be the most helpful.
Stepping off.
Over there, probably. Go. Alright. So we can take out the turret. Which is probably not a bad idea, except I'm sort of afraid that if... I don't know if this will trigger that other enemy group or not. And Bunny just dashed, so we're down a person... maybe...
Moving to Overwatch. On Overwatch.
Scanning. Let's just Overwatch. Is this pistol Overwatch? Yeah.
Scanning.
Alright. Okay, so that group did not come up. Alright, in that case, let's try and take this thing out. Alright, Garden. Let's do it. Nice shot, Garden.
Target eliminated.
Good shot. Oh, Sam's birthday today. Happy birthday, buddy. Now, I could move... We could move up. I'd rather spot with Pete, though.
Affirmative. Moving out.
That's a codex. And another turret. Whoa. Is that two codexes? Oh, son of a... That's not good. Nope. Garden has the flashbang. We gotta move Garden over. Decker, I'm gonna need you to move. I'm gonna need you to move in such a way that you don't trigger any nonsense from happening. Which means I don't know where to put you. See, this is Decker's problem. It's not really his problem. It's everybody else that's the problem. All right, Garden, could you come on over?
No need to ask twice.
Can I chuck a flashbang that far? I don't even know. Biscuits. Have I played Total War? I have a couple Total War games. Do not Overwatch. Okay, Garden, can you... How far can we chuck this thing? Oh, we can almost get it down there. See, now if I shoot that turret, it's going to trigger those guys. I mean, not that I'm really afraid of the turret, mind you, but... You know, I wonder if I could... This is further back, but it's more of a straight... Can I see them from here? No. So we could put Garden here. Chuck the grenade. What about from here? Can we... How far can we shoot this grenade? Pretty dang far.
What's over there?
Okay. What about from here? How far can we... Okay, so that could work. All right, Bridger, what about you? Can you get a nade down there, bro? From where you are? No, Bridger would have to also move up, probably to here. Oh, we still can't see them from there. That might not be terrible.
No problem, boss.
As long as we don't see that stupid turret. Okay. So far, so good. Pete's fine. Garden can see, who can you see right now? You can actually see a codex. Well, theoretically, we could just shoot a codex. You know, theoretically, couldn't... No, because I'm going to have to use the stupid flashbang next turn if they don't move to prevent
moving
those
to
guys from doing anything. All right. Let's move Decker back up.
I'm going.
All right, everybody do nothing. Just wait it out. Okay, now... No, I don't like this. Wolf, are you here? Hey, what's up, Eb? You're playing XCOM 2 earlier. No, Total War. Yeah, I played Total War Shogun 2. I played with Wolf a little bit. And it was a lot of fun, like I enjoyed it, but gosh, that was a long time ago. And Total War Warhammer is coming, which could be good, but based on how the newest Total War Rome game went, I don't know if it will be good. So, yeah. I'm beginning to think that perhaps we should put the flashbang on somebody, like, other than Garden, you know, like Decker, maybe, or Wolf. Wolf, what would you do? Would you kill zone, like reload kill zone and then drop a grenade on these guys? Or would you throw the flashbang and then go from there? Because I really don't want the codexes doing some stupid crap. But I'm afraid that they're just going to pull back like into the building. Which could, you know, activate another group potentially. Like I am undecided as to how to do this. I mean, right now, nobody can see anything except for Pete. Like, I would almost rather approach this group, like, from this way or something. Like, from here. Like, if I put guard in here, we could kill zone. But again, it's the codex thing, and I just don't want them to clone. And anyway, I think the flashbang is probably the best option. I'm just trying to talk myself out of it. Because we got a bunch of grenades. We can, you know, we got combat protocols we can use. We've got, we got a rocket. I mean, like, we have all sorts of things at our disposal still. It is only the second group, though, and I think there's four or five. So I don't want to be, like, too trigger happy with the explosives. But you're big, yeah. But see, the problem with Killzone is I'm not sure how I would trigger the group so that Garden could see. I'm not sure how I could get them up here. I guess I could throw a mimic beacon here and then let them like run into it. I wonder if that would work. Like, I wonder if I used a mimic beacon, if the codexes would charge up here into a kill zone. Could that work? Whoa, 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 hold the phone. Could that be a valid tactic here right now? Could we lure them up here with a mimic beacon and then have Garden kill zone? And then if that doesn't work, then the next turn we could do something with the flashbang maybe? Like, but I think if I throw it, then they'll scatter, and then they won't attack right away anyway. Trixie. I mean, we could for science this with the mimic beacon. I know it would trigger them, but Like, I know it would trigger the group. I just don't know. Like, if I was going to do that, I would want Garden over here. Where could she see from? Like, here, maybe? Way the heck over here? I don't know. You're only half paying attention? You're a terrible friend sometimes. I still love you, though. Obviously the turret would fire at it. I don't really care about the turret, though. I could take the turret out with no difficulties. So do we use our free reload and then kill zone and then drop a mimic beacon? See, I'm thinking the flashbang's like the safest route. I mean, I don't like using Garden for the flashbang in this particular instance because there's two of them, but it's probably the safest. Yeah.
Flash out!
There we go. Okay, so now they are all disoriented. And we'll chuck a grenade down there. How did that not activate them?
Grenade!
Not sure. Well, they'll be active now. Five damages across the board, okay. Where did that grenade come from? Let's go kick their butts. Alright, so you went up there, you went down there. You guys just went in all kinds of crazy directions, didn't you? Can we rupture from here? Alright, that's not a bad chance. I lost the Archon. The other codex is right there. I mean, if I wanted it to, this could really suck up a lot of grenades. I could also hail a bullets this guy. It does 6 to 8. He has 7. That would use all of my ammunition. I don't think I like that solution. If I knew where that Archon was... Pete, can you move? Oh man, if there's a group over here that can see Pete, we're in a lot of trouble. See, I wish I could go here safely. I don't think I can.
No problem, boss.
Oh, I could've just...
I've been spotted.
Shit! Oh, and now we can't see him again! Do this. That should distract them, which will enable me to do other things.
Heading out.
That's not a great shot. Your grenade for that. Decker can't see anything, which is really... Can you see? Okay, we can see. Well, that's not helpful. Can we see from... You're just... There's just no cover! Sucks. Oh, it sucks so bad. I need to kill something, though, which is the problem. I mean, I guess I could use the rocket in this situation, right? Can I rocket them both? Okay.
Coming your way.
Let's do it, Wolf. And that guy will drop and die. Die, Codex. Okay, so the Codex is dead. That's great. We have a pretty decent shot at doing this now. Bridger! Oh my gosh, Bridger. All right, that's okay. And then now the turret will shoot something. I'm fine with that. Oh, of course. He hits you, but you totally whiffer caked on him. Oh my gosh. Hey, what's up, Cub? Okay. Wrecked. All right, now we gotta flush out some dudes down here.
I can handle that.
Where'd,
you know that was good.
Where'd the Archon go?
On your order.
There it is. Nice shot, Wolf.
I'm going.
Nice shot, Bridger.
Impressed yet?
All right. So that was more exciting than we wanted it to be, but still successful. So that's, you know, that's good. You're easily distracted. You're blaming on Lasix. That's okay. Mom can blame it on cataracts, but she won't. All right, Bunny. Let's get you up here.
Solid copy.
All right. So we have a mimic beacon left. 2 grenades. 3 grenades. Yeah. We have 3 grenades and a mimic beacon. And there's 1 group left for sure. And another co- 2 more- Oh, shit. Alright, this is gonna get sketchy as hell. Okay, well, let's hope the Garden doesn't miss. Garden, don't miss, and do 12 damage. Oh, whew. Okay, so we got a decent shot at this now. Is this a situation where we're gonna have to mimic beacon again? Maybe. Let's hold that in reserve for now. All right, we can see the objective. That's happy clappy, I guess. All right, we're going to have to use this. I do not like this. This is going to cause the Codex to clone in some unknown random place, but I also don't really have a choice.
Take this.
Here we go. Stupid double. 4 codexes in 1 mission. Are you kidding me? Oh, and maybe I could have skulljacked it. Oh, why didn't I think of that? Oh, I suck at this game so bad. Why would you clone there? Oh, shit. Okay, well. Can anybody get a flanking shot on this guy? Decker, where are you? Decker, can you... You can see that guy from here?
I can handle that.
Yes, please. Kill that thing. Zap! Nice. Okay, so who's left? 100% chance? That seems like a pretty good idea. Nice.
That's it.
All right. Wolf versus Archon, round two. Oh, that's unfortunate. 86 with only a 33% chance to crits. All right, is anybody... This is all we have left. I can't get to the loot! Oh, no. Well, he's gonna stab Pete, but... Ow. Yeah, I mean, Pete'll survive that. I'm not too worried about him.
Not too shabby.
Pete, I know that this is really, really dangerous. For you, but...
On it.
I need you to get in there and climb the wall, okay? And then next turn, I'm going to need you to run and get the loot. All right? All right. Thanks, bro. So that's heavy cover. All right, let's go here and see what we see. I mean, I should probably heal some people. Hopefully this doesn't trigger another group. That would suck. All right. Garden over here. Okay, now then. Is this heals? Can you, yeah, let's heal. Let's heal up over there. Nice, nice.
Got it covered.
Affirmative, covering
nine.
Oh! Okay.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Stepping off!
Why isn't that...
To ask
why isn't that cover? That sucks. Give me the loot. Thank you.
I've got it.
All right, garden. Let's kill zone this.
Lockdown confirmed.
I don't know the Decker can see that far.
Overwatch.
I'm pretty sure Bunny can't see that far, so let's just move up.
Got it.
I am a loot ninja, yes. I am, it is true. I will not deny it. Is that a mech? Oh, gracious. Well, that could be better. Garden, you're not supposed to miss. Twice. Three misses. You all missed!
Armor still holding.
Well, nutsacks. Alright, we gotta shoot the mech. I don't have a choice here. I gotta break the Overwatch. That won't do as much, but... Okay, so this went from bad to bad. Let's see, what combat protocol? So, oh, we have Haywire protocol. Sure, let's check and see. I mean, can't hurt to look. 72%, huh? I'm thinking that we have a combat protocol left and we should combat protocol. Yes. Bye. Bye, mech. Nice knowing you. Yep. Okay, so the mech's no longer a threat. That's great. You need to reload. Oh, it's a free reload. Nice.
I'm ready.
50%. All right, let's go over here.
I'm on it.
Get into at least some cover. Sure, give it a try. Nice!
Hostile target down.
All right, where are you camping right now? Okay, so you're above the objective? Okay.
Seems doable.
All right. Is there another window there? Okay. Will that for sure hit this guy? Yeah, that's cool. I don't know how much armor this will get rid of.
Here, catch.
I guess we'll find out, you guys. For science! Acid burn, nice. And he fell down. Right? Should have.
I'm going.
So if we send Pete down here, I should just be able to shoot him. Oh, where did he go? Oh, is he still upstairs? Is he still up on the upper level? Well, that's a problem.
I'm on it.
I guess that'll be okay.
Okay. Let's see if this works. Oh, we didn't even need the beacon.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up any additional contacts near the AO.
Okay.
Proceed to plant the X-4 charges and move to evac.
We're fine.
No problem, boss.
Alright, so where do we want to evac from? Can we call the evac in out here? Okay.
Ready to go.
I'm all over it.
Stay up top. I don't want you to run through the acid. All right, we got this. We got this. Pete'll just chill there for a turn. Let's just... Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
I mean, there's no one here, but...
Scanning.
Come get some!
There's not much of this facility left, let's be honest. Okay. And Pete stands in the acid like a boss.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
I got something on me!
No, you'll be fine.
Heading out.
On it. Moving to position.
Got it covered.
I'm going.
Okay. Time to go.
Ready to boogie.
Bring it down. Achievement unlocked. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Woo!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonated.
Well. That could have been worse. Oh, look. Pete's no longer burning. That's good to know. Pete, you're not burning anymore. Yay, Pete. Yeah, Pete! Average kills 0.74. That could be better. We could have done that a lot faster. The Mimic Beacon totally took the most fire. Good times. Good job, Mimic Beacon. The Bacon. The Bacon has saved us once again. Saving the Bacon. Yay, Blackside dead. Downside, it was only one dot, so that's gonna be a problem. Yep. Well, I can get to one in just one contact, or I can get to like a 4 or 5 pointer in two contacts. So I gotta figure out which one I want to try and go for. Bum, bum. Okay. We did get another Illyrium core, which is happy clappy. I like that. I'm not so happy that Pete got hurt and that Bridger got hurt, but. Yeah, that could have been worse. Uh-oh, Garden has passed Pete. Oh, man. 4 Codex brains in one mission. What the heck?
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar Project.